MeTaro has uncovered a rather unusual solution to creating more sustainable fashion for our planet. How does it work? Well, it all starts with a little drop of milk.
MeTaro started in 2018 when I visited my uncle's dairy farm in China. I was shocked to see that there were buckets and buckets of sour and spoiled milk sitting in his farm. He was really frustrated because those were his money. So he asked me to help him find a solution to distribute all these milk waste. And that's how MeTaro began.
After returning from China, Robert began to research, along with a childhood friend with a background in chemistry, how spoiled milk could be converted into something else. Existing technology demonstrated that there were a variety of solutions, but what would eventually become MeTaro came up with its own solution.
We found out that milk polymer has a very soft and comfortable property that can be turned into fibers. So through our patent pending technology, we created the fiber from milk waste. And our fiber can apply to apparel, medical appliances, bed lining, and packaging.
So how does it work? Well, there are two methods. The first method involves the extraction of casein protein from spoiled milk, which amounts to 80% of the protein found in cow's milk. They then use a method known as web spinning to turn these proteins into fibers.
With the second version that we are currently developing, we can directly turn the liquid form of milk into fiber with no more extraction. So that means we're saving 60 to 70% less water compared to the process of making cotton.
In late June of 2019, MeTaro launched its first milk-made shirts on its website. The product has since been sold in over 40 countries across the globe. Though you may be wondering, where does MeTaro source its milk?
The shirts that you see on our website, MeTaro.com, actually came from my uncle's dairy farm. And now we're collaborating with Dairy Farmers America and also farmers in Asia to help them recycle and reuse their milk waste.
MeTaro is also in conversation with brands like Nestle regarding the reduction of their milk waste, but also brands like H&M and Nike with regards to adapting the startup's sustainable solution. But MeTaro has bigger goals than just milky white teas.
Our goal is to replace petroleum-based materials with protein-based materials made from food waste. With our technology, not only can it apply to apparel, but it can apply to different varieties of applications, such as the fashion industry, such as the healthcare industry, also the packaging industry.
With 128 million tons of milk wasted annually, and the production of petroleum-based materials wreaking havoc on our planet, this small solution may help industries reduce their carbon footprint.